The first engineering design challenge of the 2015 school year took Newport News students to new heights of success and excitement. By teaming up with Busch Gardens Williamsburg, fourth and fifth grade students had a chance to design and build the roller coaster of their dreams. Through assessment challenges at each elementary school, dynamic four-person teams were selected to represent their home schools at Newsom Park Elementary, home of the Math, Science, and Technology Magnet School. When students arrived for the challenge, they immediately began a research period focused on the physical regions of Virginia, including the coastal plain where Newport News is located. The research booklet encouraged the students to start concentrating on the tourism of our region and narrowed in on Busch Gardens' ability to appeal to tourists with new rides and attractions. The Newport News Public Schools STEM team, Superintendent Dr. Ashby Kilgore, and the engineering staff from Busch Gardens welcomed the students and presented the day's challenge: design and build a working roller coaster with limited supplies, complete with drops, loops, tunnels, and other exciting thrill elements. Right away, student teams got to work, sharing ideas, thinking creatively, and designing their thrill ride. As students began constructing their coasters, they were forced to think critically, problem solve when a thrill element didn't work quite right the first time, and use innovation to keep the marble on track. If teams were in a pinch, engineers from Busch Gardens were happy to visit the school's construction tables to offer advice and possible solutions. This allowed students to fully understand the scientific principles of force, gravity, and energy through a practical and fun design challenge. Families who attended were amazed at the young students' engineering skills and creative methods. Parents and guests also had a chance to join in the experience, a computer station set up with software used to virtually build and test roller coaster designs. As the building phase came to a close, judges visited each table to measure the amount of time the marble traveled along the custom-built coasters. Teams also gained points for each successful thrill element. Richneck Elementary took third place, the second time the Raccoons have placed in the top three of any engineering design challenge over the years. Deer Park took second place, and Dutro was crowned the winner. The Dolphins were one of the first schools to really think outside the box and allow their roller coaster track to travel off the table and across the floor, gaining valuable length and time points in the judging phase. And Busch Gardens was happy to reward the top three teams with four free passes for each student to their family theme park. The entire event was a wonderful STEM showcase for students across Newport News Public Schools to demonstrate their excitement to learn and succeed. No matter what language our students speak or what country they've moved here from, Newport News Public Schools has a class for that. And two elementary programs are helping English-speaking students and non-English-speaking students feel welcome and achieve academic success.
Queso para ti. Queso para ti. ¿Tú quieres queso? Sí. Okay.
For the second year, a dual-language immersion program is being offered at Saunders and Palmer Elementary Schools and is available to interested kindergarten and first-grade students. Newport News plans to expand to the next grade level each year, until this program is offered to kindergarten through 12th grade students. Dual language immersion is a unique and creative approach where students spend their school day learning in English and Spanish. Saunders and Palmer each have two dual language immersion classrooms where half the students are English speaking and half are native Spanish speakers. The students spend half the day learning in English and the other half learning in a Spanish speaking environment. A hallmark of this program is that students learn cooperatively and help one another grasp the different languages while benefiting through increased hands-on and project-based learning. With highly skilled teachers guiding the process, these students are succeeding academically and socially while increasing their proficiency in two languages. The Spanish-speaking children learn in an environment that reinforces their native language, which is important for early cognitive development. And the English-speaking students learn a second language while staying focused on grade-level proficiency. Typically, most dual-language immersion students are a full grade level above their peers by the end of middle school, Becoming bilingual increases a student's ability to focus, multitask, problem solve, and think creatively. Saunders Elementary School also offers English as a second language students in 2nd through 5th grades, a newcomer center. This program is a self-contained class for recent arrivals to the United States, where the ESL teacher is the student's homeroom teacher. The newcomer center provides intensive instruction in English, as well as other supports to help students acclimate to our culture. Students from a range of countries speaking any number of languages benefit from this program before moving on to their zone school to continue with ESL. In Newport News Public Schools, speaking a different language can enhance academic experiences and youth development. If your family is interested in dual language immersion or the Newcomer Center, please contact the schools to learn more details. Newport News police officers from the Central District have committed to volunteering their time and expertise at Sedgefield Elementary this school year. Recently, officers were able to reinforce physical fitness and positive behavior through a series of engaging events. Physical education teacher Janet Kennedy was thankful to have the extra support and such willing and helpful volunteers from the Newport News Police Force. The officers spent an entire day at Sedgefield with their Police and Pals mobile activity trailer. This is a great outreach tool to build positive relationships with the community through games and activities. The officers helped each grade level complete their action-based learning labs, fundamentals of fitness, and fitness testing activities. Students combined grade level learning with physical games before heading outside for a new set of challenges and fun. And during Sedgefield's school-wide Banking on Fitness event, the officers were excited to celebrate with the large number of students in each grade who were recognized for meeting standards of excellence for their behavior. Throughout the school year, Sedgefield teachers and staff reward students through various positive behavior interventions and supports events. Banking on Fitness combines math skills with physical activities as students run laps to rack up virtual money, which can be cashed in at various fun stations. Throughout every activity, police officers cheered on and motivated the students to give their best. Coach Kennedy was proud of her students for being recognized for good behaviors, and the officers helped solidify the hard work of the students by personally celebrating their successes. By teaming up together, Sedgefield and the Newport News Police Department are giving our students positive role models and building a beneficial partnership that will have lasting effects on our entire community.